Oh, yo, what is going on, guys? Austin Shonsky here, and welcome to part 7 of my walkthrough of Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks. Okay, I just defeated Goro, but Johnny Cage just popped out of nowhere and killed Goro. Man, I knew Shang Tsung who disguised himself as Liu Kang. Oh shoot. I'm going to go to Deadpool. I got knocked them onto the hook right there. Whoa. you off me. And we got Scorpion.
Raiden, how is it that we can enter and survive in the Netherrealm? I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this one. What do you think has happened to your souls every time you've killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you. You know, Raiden should not be able to do that. What? I thought he could not use magic in this world.
And we in the Netherrealm. And I gained the swing ability. I forgot to mention that earlier. Oh yeah, there's more of you. That's new Cypher.
Don't take another step, or I'll stop you myself. Sub-Zero? What happened to Scorpion? I thought you were after him. I was. Scorpion is still here. To face Noob Saibot. Noob Saibot? For all we know, this could be Shang Tsung. He's trying to keep us from getting the key to save Earth. Do not worry. He does not serve Shang Tsung. He is possessed by one of the Elder Gods. There is more here than just Shang Tsung's attempt to invade Earthrealm. The gods are involved. How do you know Noob Saibot is not part of this? Because I think he is my brother. If you want to stop Shang Tsung, defeat Scorpion. Where is he? The Netherrealm is infinite in size, but Scorpion will find you if you are here in this realm. If your brother is possessed, how can you help him? He will most likely try to kill you again. I will find a way to free him. That could take a long time. As long as it takes, finding Scorpion should not be as hard. He wants to kill you.
Ow. That hurts me.
Yeah.
Oh snap. Oh. Oh, shoot. Ow. Oh, quick. Oh, shoot, I just killed him. How he come back like that? Now he came back as Inferno Scorpion. Why throw him to a volcano? Yeah. Man, he almost killed me. Oh, I just pressed the wrong button. Whoa. I left it this time. I like how he does the thumbs up. Yeah, I have attained the tournament. I am.
Uncertain about Kung Lao. He seems different, strange. Johnny Cage told me that Shang Tsung was impersonating him. Do you think he is now masquerading as Kung Lao?
I have not considered that possibility. Be on your guard, that is all. There is a door that will lead you to the foundry. You must find it to defeat Shang Tsung.
Thank you.
Ain't gonna stop. Like I say, I was gonna stop right there. Yeah. Okay, guys, this is it for part 7 of my walkthrough of Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks. Hope you guys enjoy. Feel free to subscribe, hit the like button, and comment below. And I'll see you in part 8. Peace.